stuffs this over. Since we're gonna close our eyes and start meditating anyway. Oh, maybe it would be fun to go first person. Okay, 30 minutes of meditation. Return to world view, as it says in the bottom there. That's a little Buddhist joke for you. Okay, so I hope you had a nice meditation. It was just a short little session. Let me just pick this up. Boop. Don't want to leave that around, I guess. So now we're going to meditation or a Dhamma talk. We're gonna go see the Venerable Yuttadhammo Bhikkhu. And so I think just for this we're just gonna go inside my head right quick. Like this. Now we're inside my head. And even though there's still time to meditate when we get over there, let's just get there in good time and get a seat. And yeah, I think we should go there right away. You can also sit here, right there. You don't need the sitting cloth, there's the sitting spot right there. If you want to visit the Bodhi tree, that's a wonderful place here at the Buddha Center to meditate. Here we go. Let's just fly. Oh. I've never actually flown inside my own head before. Better we land before we get there. Oop. Oh. There's the full moon. Okay, so we don't have any shoes on. I see. Let's go. Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, and the Rightly Self-Awakened One. Let's just say hello to the monk. And all. Now I'm going to be quiet again so we can meditate. But first, let's get inside my head. Okay, I think we're good. I think the Venerable's animation, sitting animation, got bugged.